Gypsy moths are an invasive species in northern Illinois. This species causes defoliation and mortality to plants and trees. It also increases wildfire risks and affects water quality. What can be done to lessen these effects? You can keep your yard clean because females give birth in dead branches. You can also destroy any eggs you find. Thank you for watching for these invasive little devils! Knock them out of Illinois, people!